Hey, y'all, come check this flow. This one kind of made, oh, incredible, unbelievable. Come like lyrical, miracle. Right in front of the vinyl. Coming out of your spinal. Shot like a pistol when I fire like a rifle. Come protect the title.
Jungle Mania motherfucking TV, yeah? Not a log, yeah? You get the picture. Done.
Yo, yo, yo. It's your boy MC Skibbity live and direct at Jungle Mania.
Back then it was like happy hardcore, stroke drum and bass, and then Kenny came and played drum and bass, and I was like, wow.
Unbelievable. It's good to see all these people come back out from back in the day. People I ain't seen in like 10 years' time all come back just for Jungle Mania. This is strictly all the junglists out there. It's good to see that these events are still going on.
2012, absolutely firing in here, man. Blazing, bro. Trust me.
Bricks for money, bro. My DJ, but we get this flow. Come at me, go, come at me, go, come at me, go, come at me, go. Yo, yo, yo. Come at me, go, come at me, go, come at me, go, come at me, go. Yo. Rip, rock, rinse, roll. Put my pun on my drum, I just give it a go. Rinse, roll, roll, rock. What? I'm gonna my seven on the kids, I'm in the sand of my rap. What? Nicky Black Market, cream on the crap. What? Chucking on the bummer, we knock your block off. Come! Knock off your block, wake up and knock off your block. What? Knock off your block, make up, we run that place. So only like me. Knock off your block, we knock off and knock off the block. Give me the 1 foot skank, the 2 foot bump. But some of them, we lost the plot. Oh God, we're getting hot.
Boy, my best jungle memory was when I was rolling with Steve Harper D to One Nation. I think it was in Island Ilford, and it was Det and Skibber on one mic, and it was him on the other mic, and he come off and he said, like, boy, did I do a good show? And I was like, obviously you did, Steve, you know what I mean? Because obviously my man was a legend, he's a king, straight up. Ha ha!
When I play this game like a PSP, one girl's up once we like a TVCB. Clean and easy, listen up, though carefully. Every word I say, every word I speak, like I'm relaxing on the beach. Travis made this like graffiti, when the waist started gone completely. Into the dance in the bag of Gigi, onto the mic, take that graffiti. I say hey, you say oh oh, hey, hey. Yes, Mickey Finn, when I say more, you say fire, more, more. I got a song to make us all fight. Portrait city on the seaside. Europe, worldwide, on side. 96 different lyrics. Girls get wet in the nicks. Jungle is funny, cabinets. Herbalist when I'm in this. 97, I've never done. Coming on like Mike Manaman. Clean up and I'm proud of another man. Here I come in Eliam. I say more. You say fire. More. More. Mickey.
I've just heard Randall, yeah, right? And that man, they were just mixing straight. Nice mixing, you know what I mean? So I let the tunes them mix and blend and make them sound like one. You get me?
Yo, I deal with the matter. Deal with the matter. The roof, the roof, the. We don't give a damn, let the. Okay, it's party time. Now we have lift off. Outside the real ravers inside the ride. Down with the massive. Yo, you're rocking with the J-U-N-G-L-A. J-U-N-G-L. Welcome to the J-U-N-G-L-A. It's the DJ Randall and Skim and the A. J with a J with a U with a U with a M and a G-L-A. J with a J with a U with a U with a M and a G-L-A. It's the DJ Randall inside room with Skim and D. Fucking up this sound since 1993. Ready for the report, it's for you and me. I'm trying to make them massive inside the party. Do you think the music's too loud? Do you think the mic's too loud?
Coming last minute, really and truly, just kind of filling in for IC3, was away in Australia and stuff, so I was like, yeah, of course, Jungle Mania. I should be on it anyway. Not to the promoters, and I joke. But yeah, you know what I mean? I had to come and represent. It went down really well, flipping fire and fire. Randall smashed it, playing some bangers, man. He dug in the crates. He just been playing the normal ones, the usual suspects. He kind of dug in for a couple of other little gems as well. Big up Randall for this set. Kenny Ken's on there now, smashing it. Brock is in the building. MC Moose is in here. Shabba was on. It's firing, man. Jungle Mania, really good turnout.
Flowing in the bass, flying, rocking. Now we take it down. Who got the bad boy sound? Lyrical flavor, we're moving round. But we're in the hit, we roll through. Start by the lyric with the bad boy. You holler. We Kenny Ken moving in. It's the most by the mic. Got the crowd jumping. It right up. Who got the vibe with the crowd moving up? Holla, get it in, rolling right through. Lyrical style.
ask me, right? It was a choice between Distortion, Innovation and Jungle Mania. Chose Jungle Mania and I think I made the right decision, man.
He come up in front like that and his presence, that always presence. So yeah, that for me.
Yeah, mate, that all the way.
Brocky, to be honest.
Brock.
But I know, now I understand. Now I see your wicked plan. Where's the junglist mercy? Run it, Brocky. Wow, Lord, mercy.
Don't try to change my plan.
Look and cry.
Understand.
Listen. I'm a jungle. Love Jocko, ay, oh, love Jocko, love me say, ay, oh, love Jocko, anywhere we go, we get you out.
I'm a jungleistic man.
You know what, we're keeping it real out here. All my jungle crew, when it's Jungle Mania, get a babysitter, tell the fucking husbands they're at home and come out. This is the shit right here, believe.
He's in the moose, Jordan V, I'll tell the darker. Hup, right up on you.
It's up on the saga, ride up on your man. It's up on the saga, ride up on your man. Ride up on your
man. Enter the bathroom.
It's up on the saga, ride up on your man. It's up on the saga. Listen.
What?
Jump up and talk out on me, say. It's up on the saga,
ride up on
your man. It's up on the saga, ride up on your man. It's up on the saddle, ride up on your back.
One thing that's really different from here than the old days is not enough horns, you know what I mean? It's like mainly the horns, the sound of the horns blowing constantly. You don't even have to scream for a rewind, you know what I mean? As soon as the tune stops, everybody just blows their horns. And I think that's one thing that we definitely need to get in a bit more, because that was a big part of it, I think. Lighters and horns, whistles, and just the vibe, basically, man. But it's nice in there, really nice. The vibe's going down really well. Slightly older crowd, that's what we like to see, you know what I mean? Like myself, the mature gentleman, you know what I mean?
Yo, clap rhythm in the vendor, pop my knees up my knee, get rhythm in the beat to the beat to the vendor, yeah, yo, clap rhythm in the vendor, how I do them, how I do them, pop my end of fearless, touching on the train, yo.
Take it down low.
Run it,
know where you're going to get from the boss, Jack Frost and Ragga Twins there. Can you know, so when we work together, it's compliment, we are compliment one another. Big Jack Frost, big Ragga Twins, big Jungle Mania. Yeah, the greatest.
Got the boss in your lip, try rap me lyrics door. Me have to back him up with me, they have told before. I tell the boss in your lip, nothing do that no more. Cause they want them in lyrics and use them band door. So, hit them physics and them way, hit them before. You got them idiot, they couldn't do that no more. Cause Ragga Twins, they are coming second last score. However, you gonna get them said more and more. They want you with twice so we get them encore. Ragga Twins is the fear. Man, they want to come up with your silly.
Jungle Mania was heavy. I've been out all night. My voice was a bit hoarse. Still here, but still done my thing. Jungle Mania was nice.
Jungle Mania.
Big.
No, you got
it's
the
nice.
Shit.
It's nice. It's running. Great big Jungle Mania. Check it out. Yeah.
Practice targets.